So right now I have these three characters kind of interacting a little bit here, but dropping this guy down here. It's all in pencil, sketched out. And before I do the pen and ink, I just, like I've done in the past, just lightly take off some of the graphite so that it doesn't have as much of a way to cover, as well as giving me a little bit of space on there to help out. Again, thinking of all the thin and thick lines here, and good idea just to practice right away on a piece. So thin the thick lines, really building up that section there. Give it a little bit of the texture. So these hairs, again though, when you're drawing it, you can go relatively quick like this, go back and pick it up, or keep it slow it down a little bit so that you can see the action as well. But the sketch line that I'm doing is going to fit in with the texture, so it's not too bad. And building that part up. And again, trying to get the entire feel for this character. Kind of a straighter front line on the face this time. I'm going to add a little bit of the highlight in here. A little bit of the reflection just to get the feeling of that. Filling that section in. Put it in there a little bit. And again, when you do the drawing, you kind of have a little softer edge. When you do the ink, you lose the graphite eventually behind it, so you got to be pretty accurate with that sketch. And just doubling up on the thickness of the line here. Kind of move this sketch here so you can see it. And again, you can use the thickness of the marker you have to emphasize that. And that gives you a pretty good beginning outline, at least, to start it off. Sketching it in there. Builds that up. Now again, going in with the finer marker that you have here. And this is also going to shade it as well as give some of the texture to it. Kind of a nice way to give both texture and value to the sketch. In this case, holding it out like a vanishing point here. Gives you a little bit more to work with here. And again, it lets you, obviously the fine line lets you clean it up. You have a few different varieties of pen to capitalize on there. Try to emphasize this part. Give you that section there. and that gives you a pretty good rendition of the character, pen and ink. There it is in the full grouping. And down into this particular character with all of the details.